First I check with my voltmeter. I put that in the cigarette lighter that's for the solar panel. It's a bit higher than when I check from my battery, but it's all good. You can also